come with us.
Yes!
It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me.
So we are at Watford Gap Services.
The gap.
Time for some crunchies
and wee-wees.
Here we go.
Don't judge me, I'm looking at my chicken nuggets.
I'm sorry, Mum.
I'm surrounded by idiots.
Well, that's rude.
I'm the number one.
Okay.
Here we are, London City Airport Travel Lodge, Hotel 1, Night 1, Room 1, what are we? Hey guys!
Oh, hello!
Hey.
Do you know what, this hotel is awesome. We can like see aeroplanes from outside.
Can we really? Can we really?
I don't know about from this window, but from when we were outside we could.
It's night one of Girls on Tour. We are in the Travel Lodge at London Airport. You can totally see the airplanes from the car park.
Yeah, it's been a long night, so I'm excited to go to sleep.
Good night.
Night.
Good morning.
Morning.
It's like 6 a.m. and we are heading. Ooh, Catherine's got friends. We are heading to the Disneyland Paris auditions. Are you excited?
I'm excited, I'm a little bit nervous, but we'll get through it today.
We are super tired. We've had like maybe 4 hours sleep, but here we go.
Morning.
Morning.
We made it to London. We had a massive pantomime with the parking though, so now we have to walk for like forever to get to Covent Garden, but it's all good.
We'll make it.
I hope. We were not what they were looking for, but it was super fun and we got to play all the characters and it was awesome.
We had a great time anyway.
So. Well, they did. I just sat in the cafe and, you know, drank coffee.
Oh, and we met a girl called Caitlin. So if Caitlin, you're watching, hi, nice to meet you.
Hi, Caitlin!
Hey, hey. Hey.
And now we are on
Waterloo Bridge.
We can see the London Eye, Big Ben over there. Well, we've just had quite the experience. We'll just wait for Catherine to come back and then we will tell you all about it.
Did you want?
Oh, well, you know what they say, kids. If you sprinkle when you tinkle,
be a sweetie and wipe the seatie.
So we were just telling our friends about the awful experience that we just had.
Yeah.
Checked into a hotel that is less than a mile away from King's Cross. The setting was an old townhouse, made up into a hotel, so you know, like, plenty of rooms. But you just know that when you walk into a room that was like this, it's gonna be bad.
So, newsflash, guys.
Newsflash, beep, 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 beep.
This is what happens when you stay in a good brand hotel. So, we got complimentary breakfast, and they're opening the restaurant an hour early just for us three. How do you feel about this, Cara?
I feel so special and sparkly. I feel so fluffy. I'm gonna die.
And Catherine, how do you feel?
I don't think I can beat that, but I'm excited. Yay!
Morning, we are at the Eurostar. We've gone through passport control.
Morning, Catherine.
Good morning, we're all ready to go.
Morning.
Ashford International, I think they're UK stops.
So we're number three, we're stop three.
Stop number three. Welcome to the Eurostar.
So we totally got upgraded and got a table.
A really nice lady served us, didn't she? It was really lovely. So it's made our experience even better.
Off to Neverland we go.
Let's go. Let's go.
So guys, we've made it to France. We've had a pantomime deciding which train we actually need to get on next. But for now, it's time for coffee.
That's so good. I'm gonna go get mine in a minute. So it's very cold in here. It's needed. Not much cutlery, but never mind, I picked up a fork. I'm about to eat with the fork. And she, this lady, lovely lady, comes over to me, oh no, don't eat, dirty. I was like, oh, so someone had eaten with that fork. And here's me, touching the fork. So, it's already a great start to my day.
Dreams for every girl and boy.
Oh,
We've just finished dinner here at Auberge de Saint-Orléans. Didn't know what to expect really, because we'd seen pictures online. They were a tiny bit lackluster, but we thought, let's go with it, let's try it, it's something different. This place is beautiful. That's coming from somebody who's not a huge fan of Cinderella, but the characters that we have met today were fantastic, and it was really enjoyable. The food, lovely. These cheeses are just a really acquired taste for me, so I'm going to have a little white chocolate glass slipper instead. Do recommend it, give it a try, you might find that you enjoy it. I know I did.
How was it?
Oh, it's amazing, honestly. Snow White was amazing, she came at first, and a little bit of a panic happened for me. She was so lovely, she signed my autograph book. Was it Belle? They yep. came next. She was lovely. Susan Perla. The interactions here with the characters are amazing. Plus we get to enjoy our food while we meet them. But overall it's been such an amazing experience and would recommend it for anyone.
So we have just had the most amazing meal. The characters were on point for this place. I would highly recommend it, like 10 out of 10. And also we had some really lovely table mates. And we had the lovely Amanda from Fairy Tale Holidays. We'll pop the link in below for you. Check it out, it's awesome.
Yeah.
Quiet Main Street is.
Girls! going on. It's a small world. And we're off.
You're not up to it. Get on the body.
Thank you. Disney, the Frozen Edition.
This would be a bad time for someone to fart.
Oh my god.
Tell me you got that on camera. Yeah,
no. I'm famous now.
YouTube.
Look, Mum, I'm on camera.
Bonjour tout le monde! C'est moi, Olaf! Qu'est-ce que vous faites tous ici? C'est moi que vous attendez. Oh, que vous êtes nombreux ce soir! Est-ce que vous êtes prêts à fêter avec nous la magie de nos aventures avec Anna, Elsa, Christophe, Sven et tous les autres?
What's this?
Alors, que le spectacle commence!
What did you go for?
Awful.
Is it the Italian? Is it good?
I also went for the Hawaiian and it is a 10 out of 10.
Starts with a wish.
Good morning everyone, it's extra magic hours
and we're excited. So sadly it's our last day, but we can make the most of it.
Morning! I hope none of you woke up with a cold like I did this morning, but that's not going to stop any magic happening for me. Where are we going?
We are off to Princess Pavilion this morning, trying to beat the queue, you know.
Walking very slowly. Here we go. We're walking right down the middle of Main Street, USA. Look how quiet it is!
I'm shocked.
Enough of longevity! Someday I wish I could be a real boy!
Jean, I wish for your freedom!
So it is just after 8:15 a.m. They've let us into the park about 15 minutes early. And it's really not that busy.
We're gonna get so much done this morning. Peter Pan's flight
is on our list. Dumbo, It's a Small World,
Princess Pavilion.
Cool. Meeting Peter Pan as well.
Of course, 11 o'clock.
Is a powerful thing, especially when it comes from the heart.
So what are we going to do today?
What are we going to do?
We're going home today.
We are going home today. We're going to try and get in everything that we couldn't manage to do yesterday.
Would you like to know where we're going?
What are you
doing? Under the seat, one of Sebastian's concerts.
Very nice.
Do you like what you see?
I would love to go.
Well, maybe next time.
Next time.
Yes, it will be
brilliant.
Yes, please.
Lovely, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Prince and princesses live.
What do you mean? We're right here.
It's a good little workout for the old calves, this.
Just a little bit.
Feeling it in the thighs too. So this castle that we're in now is Sleeping Beauty's castle. Maleficent.
like a bolt out of the blue, fate steps in and sees you through. When you wish upon a star, your dreams come true.
Hello. See, Catherine, dreams do come true.
They do.
How are you?
Oh, me too.
Your book, Catherine, your book.
Oh, my book.
It's important.
Yep. Thank
you. Oh, thank you.
Shaky hand.
Hello, Mickey.
It's so good to see you.
You?
I know, I've got ears, I want to be just like you.
Thank you, but they look beautiful now.
Yeah.
Could you please sign my book? I made it specially for our trip.
Yep.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Best day ever.
I know.
I got this way.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Vicky.
Oh, yeah, it's you and me. Oh. I wore it specially. I know you love Minnie. She's so beautiful, isn't she? Oh, you're so cute. Can I kiss your nose, please? And it won't leave a mark, so I'll rub it too.
Look at this way.
Your dreams come true. Sometimes wishes can be granted in the most unexpected ways.
Wow! 10,000 years can give me such a crick in the neck. Hello, people, up here. Come on.
Honestly, every
time. And Wendy's family as well.
I can't. I love Wendy as well. Where's Wendy? It's nursery.
Well, maybe she's coming later.
Maybe she's coming later.
And she's coming for the parade as well.
Is she?
Yeah. Oh, you saw her in the parade yesterday.
Oh, yeah, I did.
Oh, she did.
Well, you're meeting me today. Oh, yeah. That's really good. I don't like it.
No, we'll rip this page out. There we go.
Thank you so much. Yeah. What's your name, by the way? Really nice to meet you. There you go.
Well, I'll be. It's the Blue Fairy!
Hello!
always believe in our wishes, for they are the magic in the world. Now, let's all put our hearts together, make a wish come true.
Wait, autograph. Does he have autograph?
There to be no trouble here.
Oh, goodness.
Do not disappoint me.
I won't.
We'll try.
Come here.
No promises.
Here, with me. You exhibit elevated levels of anxiety. Offering a rebel's spine. Then I will inform the Emperor that he is mistaken. Or perhaps I should let you tell him yourself. Step aside. There.
Very well, look at that here.
We will meet again. I trust we will be as allies.
Yeah. I don't know. I kind of fancy
so. Is that so?
Yeah, maybe.
We shall see.
Oh, no.
You may take your leave. Thank you. Our paths will cross again.
Hang out on it.
Thank you. Star bright, first star I see tonight. I wish I might. Have the wish I wish tonight. We'll make a wish and do as we must do.
And all our wishes.
You see, it's just like I told you. Wishes can come true if you believe in them with all your heart. And the best part is, you'll never run out of wishes. They're shining deep down inside of you. 'Cause that, my friends, is where the magic lives.